Hey team, happy new year to everyone. Here we are again. It's New Year's Eve, headed down on the mighty Kaipara. It's a bit of a warm day, which is actually really quite pleasant. A little bit overcast, so sunscreen on and all that stuff. Make sure you're during the summer months, going to head down to back down to the graveyard, and we're going to see if we can actually get in some fish down there. Not quite sure what it's going to look like. Tide's about half in, which it's normally in a good spot for an outgoing tide, but we'll see how we go. Other than that, got my new life jacket, so it's a belt style, so make it a bit easier for these videos, actually wearing a chest rather than a head harness, but we'll see how that goes. And we'll see you down there. Oh, what a way to start the year. Good Rapala. Mate, you have made me so happy. Thank you. Well, what a way to start 2021. First fish of the year, nice little kingy. Haven't caught a legal one of those for a while, 85 centimetres, or just short. So, really, really happy. Welcome to 2021. Hopefully this year's a hell of a lot better than last year. And yeah, we'll see how we go from here. Very big, but it feels snapperish. Well, we're legal. But what another day. Good rig. Aren't huge, but they're nice fish. Absolutely perfect eating size.